This is a short video on setting up ClusterControl, an AI-powered database automation tool for MySQL, MariaDB, PostgreSQL, MongoDB, Redis, and Microsoft SQL Server on Nutanix AHV using Nutanix Prism to set up and manage database clusters. Let's set up the link to Ubuntu 20.04 image. Let's set up a VM with Ubuntu 20.04 image for cluster control. Let's power on the VM and launch the console. Let's set up the operating system. Let's set up SSH keys and host names for the VM. Let's set up hosts via PuTTY. Let's download the auto installer for cluster control. Let's run the auto installer by passing in the CMON password, database root password, and the host name. Make a note of the web URL for cluster control. Launch cluster control web UI. Create a VM for a database node and install the operating system. Update cluster control's host file. Copy cluster control's public SSH key to the database node. Update database node's host file. Deploy a database using ClusterControl's UI. Explore the database in ClusterControl's UI. Take a database backup from ClusterControl.